Pim Pim,
Ayo,
Habubu,
Ayo.
Commune among yourselves, O men of God. Examine combats, draw them all back. The war mongers, the vampires, the nomos vipers, the city burners, the buffaloes, the bulldozers, the infidels of holy places, of no value, insult again. When it has lost its own flavor, your souls are full of a thousand squabbles, internal hatred and contrarieties. A jealous woman believes everything. Her passion suggests sophistic bigotry. Violence everywhere, every now and then. Any religion is fighting for majority. There are no greater disagreements than those about religiosities. So many religions, from so many prophets, where people to face Israel's problems. Every lad a king, every lass a queen, makers of bread are more than consumers. Most noblemen, princes and lords are now victims of some false worships, those that are religious and those that are not. Often can we teach things of bigotry, Christianity, Mohammedanism, or whatever. They all preach peace, but some are sick hearts, microphone maniacs that vilify people with some dirty songs. Their business is to paint the souls of men, religious bodies, and human races, fishers of men. As you call yourselves the originators of false prophecies, you said this war must end in fire, but I say holy war, religious time bomb. Anybody is your enemy, and you call curses upon races that Holy Ghost fire will cast others inside the abyss of mighty oceans. You are guilty when you believe others must think and live as you do. The God you conceive should never be. The one others must all worship. Some tell congregation the best way to heaven, to subdue by conquest and kill non-members. They go to public with suicide bombs, daggers and machetes, bows and arrows. The slightest provocation can kindle fire. Riches and oceans can never quench. Ruthless killings must there abound. In this type of religious complexities, the vandals and felons prove what they are. Those who have failed in their endeavors, the murderers, the death agents, the base fellows, the nuisances, the drug addicts, the daredevils, the vile creatures, malicious satans, the grand architect of the universe, the king of peace, God of unity, omnipotent God, omnipresent God, center of light and energy. Send down your truth, manifest yourself inside the hearts of men of ignorance. Save people from total slavery that my people call the holy war. Enlarge the chambers of their little hearts, a room may be found for understanding. We are tired of city burners who claim to be the city builders. Help them to know that all languages are gods. Their cultures and religions are from the same God. Ajofia, 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 Ajofia,
Ajofia, Ajofia, Ajofia, Ajofia,
Ajofia, Ajofia, Ajofia,
Ajofia,
Ajofia, Ajofia,
Ajofia,
Ajofia, Ajofia, Ajofia, Ajofia,
Ajofia,
Ajofia, Ajofia, Isato,
the
Mama Bianca Japon, Mokola Tinu Dagala, if I'm no longer a woman, Dotum sit now Rodu Hacha, no Banya Kamadiji Palobo, Kahaga will look as you of you, Kanepe Nato Palambanian, and you won them, Bem Nebu. Nakukonabu, Nechichi Nagugu Naomi, Nebundo Gebo Jebukwaga, Aji Abia Rizobu Mwoke, Aji Abia Rizobu Mwani, Baweru Gando Yibo Bialana, Uwama Ife Anyana Eme, Onye Jutwa Kwebo Baya, Onye Kwekore Kwetaya. But this is the time to advance the songs from our micro to macro language. The layman cannot understand it, they are only fond of vernacular tongues. One great pain in human nature is the application of some new idea. Every day is a new life, and every year is a new style. Actions of the last age are like the calendars of the last year. Since the world is fast becoming a global village for mankind, every life is a mission. Be the best of what you are. The music is madness. It is still a profession. The wisdom of the wise, the experience of the ages, baby preserved by quotations, and poetry the queen of arts, masquerading is regarded as an art of the wizards, engagement of black monsters, vocation of the fools, the hobby of vulgarism, the habitation of demons, with the intention to bewitch, with manner rude and wild. Rascality is the name that people give the profession. But everyone must have a wherefore. Be humble or you will stumble, because machination defames an image. Golden boys and girls, healthy men and women, celebrate your youth age. Celebrate with tolerance, celebrate with kindness, celebrate with patience, celebrate with prudence, celebrate with quietude, celebrate with caution. Allow premeditation, thoughtfulness and caution, forgo noise and violence, heedlessness and rashness, acknowledge admonition, notification and advice, acknowledge admonition, notification and advice, acknowledge admonition.